Welcome back, guys, to some more Naruto to Boruto Shinobi Striker. And right now, I'm in the middle of a freaking lead that I gotta get to the S rank for this league. So without further ado, let's just get this show underway. It's a battle. Yeah, I think I should be doing good with the range type for right now. Don't know how the outcome gonna be. Just gonna have to stick with it. Hopefully I can do something with this video editing right here. Okay, here we go. That guy gonna be troublesome. Looks like a worthy opponent. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna try to hurry up, make it right here.
Right.
Man, we're so close. Guess y'all stay on the same side all day. I don't know now. That's the best I could do. That's just the best I could do for that type of match. Yeah. Hope it be a battle. Please. Please, let me out where on one battle. Ah, another flag battle. Look at this looking.
Time to get serious.
Okay, give me a new Shinobi Striker.
Time to get serious.
I play this game to the death.
Battle!
I won't lose to you.
Oh, they won. Just knew when they was about to win. Know how I like to end the video off with a survival exercise?
To get serious.
Her blocking is terrible. That was like the most terrible start I ever got off to. I hate. I just have to do it out big time. Hey, this Fly Roger need to come on.
Thank you. Take that.
Well done. I don't know why I can make my controller drop like that, but I'm sorry. Well, anyway, this is where I'm going to leave the video off at. Got to a rocky start, but I did finish. So make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you please share the video. If you're new to the channel, please make sure you subscribe. Thank you.